story, mostly TikTok, is the fact that increasingly, I think the world has come to see the United States as a nation of addicts. China sees us, 150 million of us, addicted to this thing. They make the most of it. Cartels find out, oh, they're addicted to all the drugs, fentanyl. They make the most of it, so we don't have a border anymore. When you are starting to be known in the world as a nation of addicts, maybe we ought to have a hearing about that. Something's wrong.
Well, we got to get that.